Hey ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Any WWE Gaming. If you like the pro wrestling gaming content, just give a like to my video, subscribe to my channel, and just sit back there and enjoy this full match.
Here we go as we kick things off in this handicap match.
Guys, unless there's some sort of minor miracle that takes place here, we're about to witness a complete massacre.
What a stomp! Good grief! This might be it! Oh my!
In 2017, the WWE Universe saw the immeasurable power of Braun Strowman unleashed in handicap matches. The monster among men annihilated teams of two, three, and four men and made it look so easy it was almost difficult to comprehend. On the February 6th episode of Monday Night Raw, the Leviathan Braun Strowman absolutely destroyed four local competitors and made it look like child's play.
Corey, I remember when we called the action that night on Raw and Braun Strowman was simply unstoppable. The easiest way to put it is that Braun Strowman doesn't care if he's in the ring against local competitors or WWE superstars, because Braun Strowman just wants to tear people apart. There aren't many individuals who are just as dominant in handicap matches as they are in traditional singles matchups.
What we saw in that match from Braun Strowman was almost like witnessing a massacre right in front of our eyes. One of the competitors just sprinted out of the ring. In handicap matches, what would be challenging for another superstar is done with little to no effort.
Counter here.
Oh, power drop kick!
Boom, what a kick.
Up and around.
DDT!
DDT! This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Showing off some of his speed there. Back in the ring again.
Six. Boom, right in the button.
Looking at it here. And the Luthes press.
Piston-like rights.
But he's got to capitalize now. We've seen handicap matches throughout WWE history that can display someone's incredible ability. And we've seen the handicap match be utilized to deliberately put someone in less than advantageous situation. Either way, handicap matches are something that a superstar must be ready
for. He's got him covered. Not much behind that pin attempt.
Too early in the match to end it.
Boom, what impact!
No matter what era of WWE history we look at, or if we're talking about present day, the handicap match can be dangerous for all competitors involved. And if you're a superstar who's outnumbered, you have to be extra careful about ending up on the losing end of things. A beating could stop and ever end depending on how the odds shake out.
That's very true, Michael. With that being said, though, just because a superstar is on the side that has the numbers advantage, history...
Boom, nasty impact.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This is not at all where he wants to be at this point.
And this handy great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He might have it.
Nasty impact.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
I'm not sure if the referee didn't blow that call.
Gonna take more than that.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Back in the ring again.
Batista.
Also shown us that it's important to stay focused on the mission. And
I think we know what this is.
Oh, nasty impact.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
He goes for the cover. Kick out at two. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. Wow, I thought he was a goner.
When this guy's on, look out.
Harsh impact.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Oh, damage to the body.
Can he finish him off here?
He might have it.
Ooh, incredible.
Just some great execution right there.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Face first, Famister. Face first, Famister.
A beautiful technique.
Wow, what a...
His shoulders are down.
Two.
Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Wow. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Kick. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. You got to believe this one's over.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
Ooh, oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys. Is the second time enough to end this match?
He's close. Fair.
That might have done it, Cole.
And will this be it?
Yes.
Three. There's the pinfall. And the victory.
Well, the numbers don't always tell the story in a handicap match. Here's another look.
He's getting after it here. Who could forget this? He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
Here is your winner, Ramon Rey.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.